This video here is to talk about how to evaluate expression of the form A raised to the negative m over n. Let's recall what with negative exponents that a to the negative 1 equals 1 over a to the negative n equals 1 over a to the n, which equals a to the n, and a over b to the negative 1 equals b over a, and a over b to the negative m equals b over a to the positive m. So now that we have that, let's refresh your memory here on these basic properties of negative exponents. Let's go ahead and dive into some examples. 9 to the negative 3/2 equals 1 over 9 to the positive 3/2. I'm using this right here. A to the negative n, right there. This equals 1. And in the denominator, we're going to have the square root of 9 raised to the third power, which is 1. Square root of 9 is 3. Raised to the third power is 1 over 27. Try this one. 81 to the negative 3/4 equals 1 over 81 raised to the 3/4. Should be 1 in the numerator, the denominator. The radical sign, 81. Index would be 4. You want to figure out what that is. We're going to cube it. 1 in the numerator. 4th root of 81 is 3. Cube that. 1 over 27. About this. 8 over 27 raised to the negative 4/3. This will be 27 over 8 to the positive 4/3. This will be the third root. 27 over 8. Figure that out. We'll take it to the fourth power. So this could also be the third root of 27. 8 to the 4th, 3rd root of 27 is 3, 3rd root of 8 is 2, always carry along, being raised to the 4th power, 3 to the 4th power, 3 times 3 is 9, 27, 81, and this is 2, 4, 8, 16. So, that's how to evaluate expressions of the form a to the negative m over n. I hope that this helps you out. If you have any comments, please feel free to leave.